Today we're going to try bringing our legs together. So place the hula hoop against your back, take the hoop to one side, big push off, moving your hips wide. Now bring your legs together, bend your knees slightly and draw a circle with your knees. You can then take your legs wide again and in. This means you can then start sidestepping across the room, one way and the other way.